stunned like an animal. I took the whole thing down.
Thank you. just downloaded Mobile Strike. Bam! You're up and playing in no time. Here's my HQ.
Nice tank.
The game is super customizable with a deep talent tree. I'm in a great alliance with a bunch of cool people, like me. We share resources, help each other build up power. I need more power. Oh, I would love epic loot to drop so I can craft some cool gear for my hero. Nice. Well, I look good. And kick some butt. Check it out. Maybe join our alliance.
Suki.
We are the best.
Ground floor, please. best is defense. Join me and...
about that, and I was looking to buy one of those ATVs to take the Raiders. for giving us another chance. We won't let you down.
I hope not. We got another full house. That promoter of yours really hustled for you.
Promoter?
That bassoon girl. She's been promoting your shows all week. She knocked on doors, passed out flyers. She even painted my house. I didn't ask her to, but she did.
Melissa did all of this for us, and we got rid of her? We have to fix this right now. What about the show? What about playing for billions of fans all over the world? If we can't appreciate one super fan, then we don't deserve to have a billion fans.
Hey, where are you going? Who's gonna do the show?
I got this.
I've been working on my stand-up comedy. Anyone here tonight with their fake girlfriend?
Come in. Melissa, we're really sorry to bother you at home, but we want to apologize and... Oh, my gosh, she actually did it! This room is exactly like mine. That's impressive. Scary, but impressive. Even the inside of the drawers are the same.
Well, you might not know this, but there was a time when I was a really big Bizarre Fart fan.
Not anymore.
We know, and we feel really bad about what we did. So we wrote a song about how much we miss our biggest fan. Yes, it's you, Melissa. The only other person in this room. Watching as we sleep. We miss you going through our trash on every garbage day. We miss your plan to clone us both. We're sure it's on its way. Oh, Melissa, your love is just enough. Oh, Melissa, keep buying us cool stuff. Oh, Melissa, we hope you don't stay mad. Oh, Melissa, stop getting new jobs for your dad. Forgive us, please. I could never stay mad at you. Forgiveness hug! Wait, did she just cut my hair? The girl is quick with scissors. Okay, Melissa, we have to run back to the show. Do you want to come? Really? We can't do our first show without our super fan there.
Can I bring my bassoon?
No, you may not.
Hey, what's up? I'm Nathan Alanis, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Cool. Oh, hey, Marsh, check out this new character I'm working on, the bad hypnotist.
You're getting very
That's funny because the wrong person fell asleep. Here's another one, the laid-back zombie.
Brains.
Or chicken, I'm easy.
It hurts, but I don't even care.
This is only Marge. Also, that's my gum.
Hey, my favorite only clients. Thanks, Marge. You're a doll.
Ladies, today is a big day for Bizarre Fart. You have your first hater.
Why does Paige never know what to do with her arms?
What? I know what to do with my arms.
No, that's weird.
You can't teach that kind of weird. I love it.
Why are you so happy about having someone write mean comments about us?
Because if people are hating on you, that means you're cool enough to be hated on. Why do you think kids at school make fun of me?
Because they think you're pathetic.
Awesome! I gotta go. Bye.
Everyone likes me. I'm so cool.
Don't stress, Paige.
It's just a dumb comment from an anonymous coward. I'm not stressing. It makes me think I'm stressing.
Before our next video, I might ask you to chop off my arms.
I'd be honored.
You could spend all day on a swing eating a baguette. But why do boring things?
like that when there's the internet. Let's go make some videos. Hey, hey, let's go make some videos. Hey, you could watch Kirk doing crazy dance. And here we go. He'll do anything you want. Just don't try this at home. Watch Amelia teaching you how to look your best. Making over people is her never-ending quest.
You could watch.
Do you have constant foot odor?
You could watch us make ridiculously funny videos, like the one with the evil pop-up books that punch you in the nose. Let's go make some videos. Hey, hey, let's go make some videos.
Sorry, I missed it.
Yeah! Someone's looking for a dance party. Now we're up. Now we're low. Now we're lost. Stopping.
Sorry, I got a nasty comment, but I think I'm gonna be okay.
Lucky for me, I've never had a hater.
She said, unasked.
Angelo reads all my comments, and he would tell me. Fry Angelo.
Smart move not reading everything people write about you, A-Train. That big blogger's piece the other day was mega harsh.
To which piece are you referring?
The one about how you're not a good role model for girls because you only care about beauty and fashion, and girls need role models to inspire them to use their brains. I'm just paraphrasing, of course.
Oh, that piece. I'll be in my studio. Angela, frantically follow me.
You got the wrong attitude about those comments, P-Train.
Is that what we do now? Just put train after everyone's first initial?
I only read my negative comments. They inspire me to keep improving. Like this one. Yo, Jeremy, bro.
I just downloaded Mobile Strike. Bam. You're up and playing in no time. Here's my HQ. Let's take
a bathtub over Niagara Falls.
Yeah, or, I don't know, shower?
What up, P-Train?
Pits are right. It's like a vinegar cave up in there. Anyway, ladies, your agent brings more good news. Bizarre Bark has another hater.
Seriously?
What is it now? My ear's too big? My lip's too lippy? I don't care. I can take it.
Actually, this one's about Frankie.
Oh, thank goodness. Bring it. I don't care what some random troll writes online.
They wrote, Frankie isn't funny.
Not funny? Whatever.
Just booked my flight to Niagara Falls. You think this counts as a carry-on?
Hey, Marge, here's another new character.
Oh, let me record it. I always get your jokes wrong when I retell them to my pinata club. All right. I call this the heckling ghost. Huh?
You skink! Actually, the punchline.
Yeah, you got this one.
Can I start over?
Of course, yes, yeah.
Boo, Frankie. Okay, forget the ghost. How about hot chocolate vampire?
Huh?
I want to drink your chocolate. No, that's terrible. So not funny.
Don't worry, honey. Next time. In Pinata Club, that's what we call a swing and a miss.
And that's how you turn your lab coat into a fab coat. Hooray, science! So, Angelo, what did you think? Yes, I know, I look great in that lighting. But deeper, do I look like a role model for smart girls?
What?
No, silly. I'm not talking about the time I worked at that bakery as a role model. Angelo, please stop taking us off on tangents. I need to know what you think of my video. Be brutally honest. You're right, it's awful. You keep me grounded, Angelo. This place can get a little weird sometimes.
So, got kicked off the plane.
Hey! I just got a great idea for a song. It's called Balloon Dog. It's about a kid who has a
pet, but he can't take him anywhere because he'll pop. We're going to the Cactus Museum and oh no, Balloon Dog! You're my only friend! What do you think?
Can you believe that comment about me came in at 5:30 in the morning? What's this person's schedule? Wake up, shower, hate me?
You still thinking about that comment? I thought it didn't bother you.
It didn't. I'm funny. I mean, fine. We'll talk about this hater. I mean, later.